No biggie. It's fine. I am for sure still getting reused to having a foot pedal. Spent 3 months hitting the space bar instead of getting the stomp a pedal. I assume that you either messed up the wiring or your electrics aren't sufficient to handle your new stereo. No pike ball, above average money count. We'll see how Emma Baron treats us. Good start. Great start. Fantastic spin. I'm gonna reset. Yo, Piper, thanks for the good luck. Now look, I will abide by complaining about about jiggle physics, but I will not allow you to disparage the idea of, I guess to put it the way that you put it, bouncy pants. But pants that move like that do exist, and they are comfortable as hell. Monster kill's really not what I want right now. Take that. Yeah, if you've never worn bouncy pants, you don't know true joy. I mean, of all the dashes I could have missed, that was one of the less bad. Come on, give me some drops. Nothing. Nothing? Hyo Rocket Dodger, how's it going? Come on. Alright, Super Pike Ball, right here. Exactly the right amount for six potions, though. All right, Lucas. Have fun playing Fire Emblem. Alright, Kitsan. Good luck on your homework. help. Oh, nice, Rocket Dodger. The Wii U loses some time in loading, though. It also has the ability to mash straight through through any dialogue, because it has a button just to skip that doesn't also pause. And the Wii U, you don't have to menu for items, which is kind of nice. Yo, cheese cookie, how's it going? That does sound like an improvement, yes. I'm glad to hear that your life is no longer a living hell. Sorry to hear that it was before. Yo, it's hockey. It's hockey in all caps. Hello, extremely high volume hockey. How are you doing? Shabad. Cheese cookie, thank you for the host. Thank you. Wow, Hockey, holy cow. Watch your language.
Monster milk.
That second menu made me sad. We're gonna have to start playing well now.
Tinkerbats? Mm-hmm. I did it!
Okay, whatever. Awesome. I'm glad to hear that you are enjoying your Torikatsudan. Alright, so reminder, I'm playing on a new display and the display latency is very slightly different. So when you're placing bets, make sure that you keep that in mind. I'm bad. I'm bad. 12. Wow. You didn't stick out your tongue. That was rude. Like 60. Fair enough. Cheese cookie bets 5/3. Let's see. Thank you. big O of Run Run Roddy Toms. That is not a measure of algorithmic complexity with which I'm familiar. For every item iterated over, you die in Run Run Roddy Toms. I guess that's what that means. Ooh, this could be really bad. Yeah. Thanks, game. I've been really slow in this section, I guess. Thought that I did okay. Clearly I did not.
Just in time.
Oh, bravo, Dallas. I'm good at menuing. Terrible. Oh, so bad. Shouldn't be a goal. So angry at that gold.
Rift to go.
Alright. Monster milk here, please. Also bubble food. Alright, super monster milk here. Like, really, I need this. Sure. Yo, half coordinated. How's it going? Yeah, I'm doing pretty well. Thanks. This is the embodiment of mediocrity in run form, but you know, other than that, I'm doing pretty okay. Nymphius, no, this is not 100%, so we do not have three happy fun grind times in this room. Yeah, half coordinated. In the 100% run, you have to buy all of the shop upgrades, which requires a total of 2,300 gyms. So there are three spots in the run where we grind. Bird, fish, bird. Not too bad. Let's get some super pike balls.
Take that.
Take Alright, so, playing this on an unfamiliar display, which means that I'm dealing with a new amount of display latency, so this is going to be fun. Scary part's done. Wasn't worth waiting. Did I even need that key? Not sure. Screwed that up. It's fine. Yeah, Hockey, if this was on the 3DS, this would be Metal Gear Shantae Portable Ops. You're absolutely correct. Welcome back, Lucas. glad to hear that you're enjoying Fire Emblem. Oh yeah, definitely gold. It's easy to get golds when you've only done one run. This PB is pretty bad. It's also world record, but it's pretty bad. Kitsanth, I've been mostly running 100% recently, which is a good end. Oh. It's always really unexpected when you get the hit on them. Whatever that item is, I really want to have it. Alright, Hockey, thanks for hanging out. I hope the work goes well. Really bad luck with the Scorpion Girls. Not sure how I feel about that one. Please. Thank you. It's fine. It's more annoying. Maybe not die here. I'd be dying.
Milk, super pike ball.
let's probably a bad idea, actually. I hope that it was a I hope it was a ceramic capacitor that the kid ate. Yeah, that's not good. No matter what, it's not good, but. Yeah, I guess you're right. If you chewed it, a ceramic cap's not that much better.
Oh yeah. Mm. Flare activated.
You had to eat it to consume its power. That's a perspective. Okay, fair enough. Was a really bad fight. You can tell that I'm used to doing these fights in 100%. Kitsanth, yeah, I can relate to that. Hey, look at that. I actually did the fight right. The category I'm playing. That's true. I don't have a good answer for you. In the battle between being lazy and having insufficient, oh god, peanut butter cups. I feel like there's no wrong answer. Okay, I think that I need 275. Plus another 30. Well, 275 plus 150. Double checking the set. So, yes, 275, 375, 425 is my total. Wait, no. What's my bubble count? I need one bubble. Okay. Alright, we're done. We're done. We're totally done grinding. Please. Well, that's not good. Do I pick up any keys in here? I don't think I do. Gym. Nice. So bad at this game. Not how I wanted that to go, but it's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine here.
Take that. Take that.
One more super pipe ball would be really nice. Nope, guess not. Thank you. Oh yeah. Once you know about the risky shuffle, it saves tons of time. So, I ended up overgrinding, and it turns out that that's a really good thing.
Tinker bats.
Such a dumb move.
Pirate flare activated.
Yeah, the dragon's mouth and the tailpipe ball are not super in agreement on which of them is supposed to be in front. We've got to kill a bunch of these, wolves, anyway. So getting a super monster milk drop off of one of them would be really good. That was not the cleanest that that's ever gone, but we're through. Pretty sure it's down left. I hope it is. Oh, good. Yo, Press V, how's it going? Yo, CT. It's going pretty well. How about yourself? You can maybe like after there. Garbage speedrun. Oh yeah, you and pretty much everybody else has been binging hard on Breath of the Wild. Nice. Yeah, rip Steven. This is my first Shantae run without Steven present to appreciate Branson. Double check, one bubble, four monster blocks. Silky Cream upgrade. Thank you. Well, that was a terrible room. Like, there was nothing good there. I was supposed to have... Yeah, that. I'm bad. I'm so bad at this game. Holy cow. I love that room because of how hard that is, but I should be getting that first try every time. It's really sad. How do I not have enough keys? Not enough keys is a real problem. Wow, this is garbage. Gosh, well, rip world record. What a bummer. What an absolute bummer. This is entirely because I'm bad. I know what key I missed, too. It was a key in the Squid Baron split. Yeah, not the worst maggot fight ever. Still. Yes, Nymphius, that is correct. Finish this run. God, this run was already bad. I don't have anything particularly good to say about this run. Yeah, I definitely think that more people ought to run this game. I think that all of my garbage world records and second place finishes need to be beaten. Because they are, as mentioned, garbage. One failure isn't the worst. Not great, but not the worst. Yeah, maybe Super Mario World next. Hey, 7 Marks, how's it going? I mean, if you have to choose between my stream and TGH's stream, I think the choice there is pretty clear. One of us is good at games, the other one happens to be streaming Shantae.
Monster Milk!
One cycle is so free and 100%, it makes it really scary in this category. Yo, Skateman 222, how's it going? Okay. Why? I'm really upset. Two missed shots is really bad. Cool. 115.47. Not the worst ever. Still not good. Like, super, super not good. Lots that needs to be fixed in this run. Yeah, it could have been worse percent. PB stands for probably botched it. Shoutouts to Wobble though. I should do a Risky's Revenge run before I move on to this nest today. Forty-six in game time. Well, there we go. That is the new DMHS world record. Garbage run. Super bad run. Somebody needs to come along and put this thing in the dumpster.